You have a voice inside your head that speaks to you continually. It can be a friend or it can be a bully. You are the gatekeeper of the words, negative or positive, that you allow to enter your mind. Whether you experience friendship or bullying is dependent on the mastery, the self-control that you can exert over your mind and on how good a gatekeeper you are. It is up to you. You can experience a mentor or a tormentor.